Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect. If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! I thought a friendly face might make your atonement easier.
Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
Let's try that again. Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that.
No.
I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, that will atone.
Place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
Protect John!
finish this.
revelation and you threw it away. Look at what you have done. Look at the wrath you have wrought.
Thank you.
for this. The Father has shown us the way. Prepare my bunker. I am coming to join you. We will await the collapse together.
Joseph is right. Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
Check it out. You like that?
I'm moving! Huh? Ah! Line up!
presented.
I'll be right there.
Heard you need a strong hand.
Disengaged. Get ready! We gotta stop him!
And while that comes,
British under attack! I ain't seeing what you're seeing!
Harmony and love.
We have to stay inside! It's safe here! We'll save these people, with or without John!
If we don't defend this place, there's no way for us to survive!
Helmet! Good luck, brother!
Yeah. I didn't think you'd come back. Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way. Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others.
My God, I'm going.
When it's this dark out, it's not good. Stay calm. We're gonna get you out. The rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. Ah, I'll have to do one section at a time. We'll get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
I'm going right at him!
To another control room. I can't free the locks from here. Rook, find the other control room. Wait, the control room's locked.
No missile found. Abort launch sequence.
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo.
At this rate, you're gonna force John out of hiding.
Bunch of consoles, destroy them.
Shit, Peggy! Destroy the consoles is the only way to free up the last batch of prisoners.
Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Danger. Caution.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion.
Damn it! It's safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rooks, keep climbing. When you get near the top, you come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
Go, go!
Emergency. Evacuate in an orderly manner. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Caution. Caution. Multiple system failure. System failure. Emergency. Caution. Caution. Warning. Danger. Evacuate in an orderly manner. System failure. Emergency. System failure.
Damn
multiple system failure.
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks.
System failure. Warning. Emergency.
Look there! There he is! Right back at you!
Proceed to the next exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Caution. Evacuation. Caution. Caution. Pressure failure. Compromised. Emergency. Air filtration compromised.
Deputy, backup's on the way. Chopper inbound. We'll meet you at the top, Deputy. Open the hatch. There should be launch panels around you.
You think you can destroy our whole thing? Get away with it!
Override must be engaged. Evacuate. Proceed to the new.
Hey! Goddamn! I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey! You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few, feared by many, misunderstood by all, except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
That's the last of them. Great job, Deputy. You just did some serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cult's gonna be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.
When this is over, I'm hunting a turkey and roasting it.
Damn, I can build my own level.
Wolf could be tracking us and we wouldn't know until their jaws were around our throats.